So let's go from classical rapture to future rap classics. Here are your nominees for Rap Recording of the Year.
Rap Recording of the Year. 88 Glam.
Walking past my ex, now she get jealous.
Belly. Killy.
Kill him and dog.
Nav. What would you do for a person? She said you give me a birthday. Tory Lanez.
And the winner is Tory Lanez. Unfortunately, Tory Lanez can't be here to accept the award, so I will hold it for a little while and then hand it over.
Here you go.